Oh my God, Nicki Minaj? Like, what? My namesake is in the room with me, in front of me. Gooped.
You are flawless.
You are so beautiful.
Thank you. Well, I just wanted to say, do you guys have any questions, first of all? Yes, you're free to ask me some things.
What is it that you hate so much about my face?
Oh, girl. I'm scared for Heidi. She's gonna enter a feud with Nicki Minaj, and I don't think girls survive that.
Your features and your face are beautiful. Let me make that clear. And I'm not a makeup artist, y'all. But I just think that your makeup look kind of half done. Here's the thing. Maybe getting a color that matches your skin tone a little better, and then maybe like the blends, just something that is more rich can help you look more stage ready.
Let's talk about your writing, because you are like Queen MC. Like, you can really write some clever rhymes.
Thank you.
Oh, for sure.
And like, what's your process?
You know, the same way you guys like are gonna perfect your look over time by just doing it over and over and staying in that mirror.
Yeah.
I do that with writing things over. I just feel like the line could always be better. Is there a word that isn't being overused right now that I could have said, you know? And you guys can do the same thing with your clothes, with your hair, with your makeup. Like, it's not always good to blend in, obviously, right?
Yeah.
There's ways to stand out and still be fly. There's ways to be funny and not be the joke. I give you guys props for believing in yourself enough to get here. Like, y'all, this is scary ass because you're putting yourself on blast for everyone to see, for everyone to see you fail. We're not like regular people. When a regular person fails in life, they have five people tops that know about it. But when it's on TV, and you know it's about to be critiqued by the whole internet and the whole world, it's very, very normal to be afraid.
Yeah.
So if you're in it just to win and just to be that bitch, you're in the wrong thing. You gotta be in it because this is your passion.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
So I'm gonna go.
We love you so much.
Thank you,
much.
Nicki, for
thank
coming.
You so much.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, guys.
We adore
Take
you.
Take care. And keep on being amazing, y'all, because you're giving so many people so much confidence you don't even know.
Thank you. Thank you, Nicki. We love you.
Bye. I love you back, y'all.
Oh, watch that train walk. Watch it walk.
Hate to see you leave, but love to see you walk away,
watch it
girl.
Walk.
Mama.
Whoa, I was this close to Nicki Minaj.
Nicki Minaj.